high school memory was definitely Hume Lake. I got to meet like a lot of cool people and like make a lot of really fun like friendships.
I grew up Western by being able to make really close friends that I can hold on to for the rest of my life.
I grew up Western because I grew up also in a community that I experienced God's love, and I learned how to love others how God loves me.
Western for me has allowed me to grow more social and outgoing. I have gotten to know so many wonderful people and expanded my friend group as well.
Being here at Western has introduced me to people who have helped me grow as a person, and it has given me opportunities to learn more about myself and my strengths and my talents. So, I don't know. I mean, being here, I've been introduced to sides of me and talents I had that I didn't even know I had. So I'd say that's pretty valuable.
The impact Western has had on my life is that it's taught me the importance of having a community, because I've built many strong relationships at Western, and the people that I surround myself are people who strive to succeed and they want me to succeed as well. So.
The most impactful people in my life were my parents, because they were able to give up most of their time and their everything in order to help me achieve my one and only goal of playing at a high level competition of softball and going to a D1 college.
My favorite high school memory was definitely winning CIF for girls soccer my senior year.
It was a dream of our team since freshman year, and this senior year, with the help of our coach Patty, it became a mentality and we finally won.
My favorite high school memory definitely has to be winning runner of the year for our league, and then getting to see my team so excited for me. That was just like an unbelievable experience.
I think my favorite memory was getting to play basketball since my freshman year and being able to meet some of my closest friends like Tally and Jessica, and be able to come to a community where I could be free to be myself, and yeah.
My favorite high school memory was definitely all the immersion trips that I took to Mexico. I had so much fun, and they were life-changing experiences for different reasons, but just working alongside my peers and getting to experience such a different culture with so many amazing people is an unforgettable experience that I'll never forget. We'll blow away with this new sun,
but my favorite high school memory has to be going on the Mexico immersion trips. I've been 5 times now, and I really can't just choose one. Each time has been absolutely amazing. Each time I go, I just learn and just grow spiritually each time, and it's just been awesome.
I think what God's shown me is just like how good he is at like working things out in my life, especially since like we've had a long stretch of not knowing like what we were going to do or what the future was going to hold. But seeing how God has brought together just a great group of friends for me and a bunch of incredible people who have helped me to grow and learn has just been really insightful and very helpful for me.
God totally changed my whole like personality throughout high school, and of course he showed me a lot of love. He showed me that he really cares about me, and he will always be with me at all times. Now she's walking backwards.